In 1846, America and Britain signed a treaty establishing the border between the US and Canada at the 49th parallel. This was a simple yet effective solution that everyone was cool with, except in one location. The treaty said a group of islands south of Vancouver should be divided up as through the middle of the channel. And if you look at a map, you'll notice that there isn't an obvious middle channel. This meant both countries claimed ownership of the strategically important San Juan Island, and citizens from each country began settling there. There had already been some friction between the neighbors over taxes and land ownership when, in 1859, a peckish British pig made the mistake of wandering into an American farm and eating some potatoes. The farmer, Lyman Cutler, who had a bit of a vendetta against that particular pig, shot it dead. The animal's owner, Charles Griffin, was incensed. He demanded compensation, and Cutler offered him $10. But Griffin said the pig was special to him and worth at least $100. Their argument spiraled to threats of violence, and soon the authorities were involved. The British tried to arrest Cutler, so the American settlers on the island banded together and asked for military protection from the US. The pig war had begun. From there, things escalated in a ludicrous fashion. A US general dispatched 66 men from the 9th Infantry to the island. In response, the governor of Colombia sent in warships. Both sides continued to build up their forces until 3 ships, 84 cannons, and 2,600 men were on the verge of plunging America and Britain into their third conflict in North America in less than 100 years. Finally, British forces were ordered to attack the extremely outnumbered Americans, but Admiral Robert L. Bates refused, saying he wasn't about to involve two great nations in a war over a squabble about a pig. Now, this whole time, the governments in Washington and London had no idea this was happening. Once they heard, they ordered everyone to back down, but for the next 12 years, both sides kept garrisons on the island, just in case another pig got hungry. In 1871, a commission finally decided the island rightfully belonged to the US, and the British withdrew. Thankfully, the pig was the war's only casualty.